Instead of deepening your back bends, which are giving you a flat arch and anterior pelvic tilt and more back pain, why not try lifting your arch? So lift the toes off of the ground, set the big toe down. Different view, keep the toes lifting, set the big toe down, lift it up. Set the pinky toe down, lift it up. You can try and set down both toes, keeping the other three toes lifted. What this does is it keeps your arch lifting high and keeps your feet and low back happy.